my name is Rachel and I am a teacher in China. I work at a kindergarten in Guangzhou, and today I thought I would show you guys what a day in my life is like. It's almost 7:45 now, so let's go! So I can put my things away. Thank you. Good morning, Candy. Thank you. Mom, run. Drink your water. Yummy, yummy, yummy. I forgot something upstairs, so I have to go to the office to grab it. Here's our teacher office. This is my desk. I have a lot of stuff on my desk. Today we are talking about animals and colors and squares. So we're gonna be doing some songs, maybe a game, and then you're gonna be doing this worksheet today. This ceiling, I always almost hit my head. Okay, back downstairs. Of course. So that's a typical morning at the kindergarten for me. If you want to come teach in China, let me know. If you have any more questions, I would be happy to answer them. Come on.
Come on. Amy, what are you doing?
Let's go.